Everybody knew she didn't have a dime. She stayed on the well about most of the time. I'd be happy just to see her again. She was a good old gal for the bag she was in. Next time I seen her was a year ago. She had a big diamond ring and a silver mink's toe, a polka dot poodle with two gold teeth, leading him around on a solid gold leash. I'll be happy just to see her again. She was a good old gal for the bag she was in.
She was a good old girl. She was a good old girl.
But the last time I seen schizophrenic Susan, she gave me the impression she was a